I met both Mrs. Hansen and Cody in August of 1979, when I had just moved to Utah. I joined the faculty in the first week in August, and I met these guys 3 weeks later. And I was immediately inspired to see if we could figure out and understand the condition that Cody and his sister Tanya had.
We loved him as a baby and knew that he was going to require a lot of care, day and night, persistent for many years, because of his muscle weakness, his feeding problems, the extreme phlegm that he would get and have to be suctioned every 10 or 15 minutes, day and night.
The essence of the condition is the overall muscle condition that affects the movement of the facial muscles, the eye muscles, the jaw muscles, and even the muscles of the chest and the limbs. So it's an overall underdeveloped muscle condition.
I personally wanted to let people know that they're not alone. There's a support system out there. You know, right now it's me and my mom and Dr. Carey. And I want to help people understand when they're born, if they can get through that first couple years, they have a whole life ahead of them. They can do anything they want to do. There's help and hope. It's not a sad thing. It's just life.
Well, I always thought we would eventually figure out this gene. And 2 years ago, when the new technology came out, it took us a year to be able to get our institutional review board to let us study Tanya and Cody's DNA, because we had collected it in the mid-90s.
I'm excited about what's happening. Dr. Carey's done such a great job with trying to get this gene and all this medical expertise. It's just wonderful. We're excited, and we're hoping that it will help other people in the future.